Alright, I'm ready to finish putting this Squire Strat together. So I wanted to go over a couple things. This is the original tremolo bridge that came off of this guitar. And you notice the block is this thing, this little thin thing. This is the one I'm dropping on here. Notice it has the nice bent saddles like Fender original equipment. But biggest thing is this nice fat steel block. And one way to test if a block is really steel is to take a magnet or a pickup and see if it sticks. So I've got this nice pickup here, and see that? See, yeah, my camera's all over the place. But you see that it is sticking. Now, if we try to stick that to this other block, watch this. Oh, does not stick. It slides right off. Here, we'll try it again here. See? Laying on there. Pick it up. Oh, falls right off. So, these Wilkinson steel block tremolos are really nice. Here, let's get a better look at it here. If you notice the mounting holes, you got one standard screw hole, and then the other ones are all oblong. This is nice to so just for different screw spacings. If you're swapping out a trim, you may still have to plug a couple holes and re-drill, which I found when I pulled the original off. You see here, I've had to plug two of the holes, so I'm going to have to re-drill those two spots, but I'm able to use the other four holes, and they'll work with these adjustable holes on the Wilkinson. So I wanted to go over that. Now, this is the pickguard assembly I put on here for an experiment to try out these Entwistle XS 62N pickups. I'm actually going to move this one to a different project, which I'll have a different video for that one later. But the final pickguard assembly going on this guitar, I've got a set of Rose pickups, Robustos. It's kind of his take on the Fat 50s type format. So I'm looking forward to hearing those, and I've got this one all ready to go. So I'm gonna, it's gonna be, it's a black pickguard with, it's gonna have, the white plastic on there. So when it's all said and done, this is gonna slightly resemble Stevie Ray Vaughan's guitar. It's just not gonna have gold hardware or a left-handed tremolo on it. But it should sound pretty darn nice when it's all put together and set up. So just wanted to go over that before I start putting the final assembly on this thing. And there we have it. More to come. Thank you.